Photography to me is more than just taking a picture of a person, an object, a scene, a landscape, a product, a meal. It's capturing a moment in time, something that you'll always be able to remember. It's capturing a feeling, capturing an emotion, capturing something that will mean the most to somebody 20, 30, 40 years from now. How did you get started into photography, and what is photography for you?